What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Mayo, back at it again with another video. Now, in today's video, we're going to customize another war stock vehicle. As you guys can see, I already have done two. I am actually on my third one. This is called a technical aqua or something. Technical aqua, I'm not too sure, but like, yeah. So basically, this car is a special car. Not only can it like drive on water, I could tell as soon as I saw the back of this car, I could tell it was like for water because of this back bit here. That meant that you could use this in water. And the thing I like about this bit is like when you're in the water and you're getting chased by other players, you can actually use a powerful gun against them while they use a weak gun against them. Yeah, so basically I'm just gonna drive this in the water. I would do this with sonars, but like what's it called, I can't basically. Yeah, so this is a car and water. Those side barriers are like just helping me stay in like on top of the water, but it is actually a really cool vehicle. Yeah, if you get chased you can shoot them with the turns. Yeah. So that's probably it for this vehicle. Not that much to it, but yeah, again, it's a great vehicle, and it's a good technical vehicle. Not much to it, but a great vehicle, I think. Anyway, let's see how powerful the turrets actually are. Okay. You guys need the whole triangle if you wanna get in a turn. Use a triangle. Okay, so it is kinda powerful, but it won't actually be this powerful against the online player. Can I get into first person? Oh yeah, okay. Okay, so no one else to kill now. But it is a very great vehicle. That's probably it for this vehicle. Let's get right into the next vehicle. Peace out, boys.